Paloma Garcia. Nayeli Flores. And Kurt Ramos. I am also going to be awarding the Athletes of the Year Award. Now, the Athletes of the Year Award goes to boy and girl who not only demonstrate great athletic ability, but who also possess all the qualities of good sportsmanship. And this year's winners are Skylar Punamatea. And Ando Carvajal. The Perfect Attendance Awards are given to students who have come to school every day during sixth grade and who have no target.
Estos premios se otorgan a estudiantes que han atendido a clases todos los días durante sexto grado y nunca han llegado tarde.
The winners are Maria Enrique, Israel Lopez, Pedro Lino,